what I've done is I've put some paper down around the base of this piece. And I'm going to then set it on fire. And as the smoke comes up, it will color the piece. So let's give it a shot. It's a problem when you do it in the cold.
Oh, the temperature.
When you put the fire up against it, you know, you're creating the... Doesn't always work where I want it, but
that's the serendipity of creating art. This is gonna work good. Look how it's containing the You may have to do it on the other side.
Yeah,
too.
I may have to turn it around because the way the wind blows
right.
is a factor.
You need to get more to this end. Over here on this end. charry.
Which I don't mind, because the figure inside is going to be a little on the lighter side. Is it still burning? Much better. See, where it sits directly on the piece, the color that comes out is different than when it's alongside.
Is that the more yellow?
Yeah, and you get the more yellow. Stark white, babe.
And the contrast,
and then this will
be,
I'll clean up, you know, the black.
Do you brush
marks.
That? Or?
Yeah. And then I'll spray it
right.
with a fixative, because what happens is people's hands, you know, would, it's an open body. That's why it was able to absorb the smoke.
Yeah.
So, all right.